Hey, Andy Five. With everything you know about the syndicates, you ever thought about joining one?
No. Would you?
Seems like steady work.
You could always join the Rebellion.
That's funny. Why not the Empire? Control the galaxy.
Many find it fulfilling to be a part of a larger idea.
Okay. You were a soldier. It make a difference to you when you were fighting for some cause?
It did not. I was merely following orders, which was to kill people who were fighting for a cause.
Right.
I was very good at it.
Yep, got it. See you later.
Good. Kay, call Jaylen when you have a moment.
Jaylen.
Hey. Andy Five told me things got tough on Kajimi.
Yeah, we got Ankh, but it was messy. Could have played it better.
You're not the first to be misled by Crimson Dawn. Kira's been shaking up the whole underworld. We just have to keep moving forward.
Yeah, right.
Kay. Good job out there.
Okay, time to go.
Inputting hyperdrive coordinates.
Let's punch it.
trafficking rebel activity.
Aren't they friends of yours, Kay?
Sure. And I owe them after our little run-in on Kanto.
Ah, you're all using sarcasm. Excellent.
We need a gifted droidsmith to get past the gatekeeper. You say Kadeek's our guy? I believe you.
For the record, he doesn't. What does a petty criminal from Kanto Bight know about droids?
No, he knows all kinds of things. Like how to remove a restraining bolt without detection. He's got the spike that can erase protocols.
If you keep talking, I'll be forced to blast you. And Kay, I don't need help. I'm not broken.
I'll see you later, ND5.
There are some items waiting for you.
Got it.
It's a cantina owned by a local gangster named Surratt Nuat. If your droidsmith friend is as good as you say he is, Surratt will know him.
Anything else you can tell me about this guy?
Surratt is a smuggler. He uses the catacombs under the city to move his merchandise. He's also a psychopath. And word is, he picked a fight with the Pikes and Mira.
Thanks. That helps.
You won't thank me after you meet Surratt.
Need help getting your name.
Ignore them next.
If you're here for the Sabacc tournament, you're too late.
What? No, I need to see your boss.
Go ahead. You'll find Surratt in the back.
Thanks. Is this place big on Sabacc?
Some high rollers in town. So every chance Emira wants to take their shot.
Good to know. Hey, Jaylen, you there? I'm about to meet Surratt, but I need some leverage here.
Why don't you offer Surratt spice in exchange for information on your friend?
Oh, yeah, that could work.
Consider it an investment. Watch yourself in there.
Hey, just need to see Surratt.
Sure. Good luck.
Oh, Criff. Who is he?
Someone who betrayed me. Get out.
Wait, I've got something that could make you very rich. I just need some information.
What kind of information?
I'm looking for a Rodian named Kadeek. Just need a location.
Keep talking.
I've got 2 shipments of Sansana spice. It's yours if you can tell me where Gadeek is.
I see. Deal. You'll find your Rodian at an Imperial research station. Unless the Hutt cartel has already killed him.
What? Why? What did he do?
You can ask him. He only has himself to blame. It's my brother.
What?
The man in the table. He took my eye. But I took everything else.
Yeah. I see the resemblance. Hey, ND5. Jalen, I've got a lead on Gadeek. He's working at an Imperial research base.
Peace, Empire. We should call this off.
Gadeek didn't get a choice. It was prison or enlist.
Anything else we should know?
He's also made some enemies on Akiva, but I'll take care of it.
Make sure you do, Kay, because this has already cost me enough. For the record, this is a terrible idea.
You there. Interested in joining the Empire?
You're behind on taxes, citizen.
I don't owe you.
ND5. I'm seeing a lot of Imperials here.
Worry more about the threats you don't see. The Syndicates are locked in a struggle for control of Akiva's lucrative black market. Tread carefully, Kay.
No. I already paid you this.
Everything must go!
Hey there! Want to make a deal? I got parts for all kinds of repulsor lifts. Now don't go buying from someone else.
See ya.
Hang on tight. That's the only red tree I've seen on the planet. Wonder why.
End of the line, Kaden!
Thank you. ready, Nix? Hey, Andy Five. Surratt mentioned the Deke might have problems with the huts on Akiva. Any idea why?
I've seen a lot of traffic.
I need a second. Sorry, what were you saying?
I'm seeing a lot of chatter about the Empire decimating the syndicates here. Perhaps your friend is involved.
Huh, that really doesn't sound like the Deke.
The Empire changes people, Kay. Remember that.
Chance to score some nice contraband. Stay low, Nix.
This ain't right.
Hold on.
Teach them a lesson!
Shoot him down!
Tired of walking, Nix? Huh? Guess I should check that out. Stay hidden, okay?
Tell me, Kay, does your droid Smith have experience with TT-8L gatekeepers?
Sure. I mean, a droid's a droid, right?
Hardly. The Y7 models are notoriously fickle.
Yeah, I got a taste of that. Deke's always had a way with droids. I'm sure he likes them more than people. Yeah, I got a taste of that. Deke's always had a way with droids. I'm sure he likes them more than people.
I don't disagree. Kay, is the climate affecting your speeder?
Seems good. I kind of like a little rain.
People from desert worlds often find the amount of moisture on Akiva unsettling.
Good to know. I don't mind it.
You'll reconsider after it's rained for 3 cycles straight.
There's the base, but I don't see any huts, Nix. I hope Gadeek's okay. Imperials. They don't look friendly. All right, distract him, Nix.
Get that thing out of here!
Showtime, buddy.
Get rid of that thing. Get lost, whatever you are.
Didn't see anything.
Status report. Over.
See something?
If you are experiencing suffocation, report to the medical bay immediately.
ND5, I've made it into the base. If I know Gadeek, he'll have holed up in a workshop somewhere.
All the maintenance facilities are located in the sublevels. Sending you the location of the primary turbo lift.
What do you see? Someone nearby? I hope Gadeek's close. Ugh, this might not be my best idea. Damn ferret! Nick's gonna know someone's coming now.
It's not my fault, I swear. How was I supposed to know the Viper would go after the Syndicate? I'll fix this. I just need some more time. I'm not controlling that Viper. You have to believe me.
We gotta kill the power to that turret. Come on, Nick. Do your thing! That's it!
I don't know what the Empire wants on a killer, but the Vipers they use for Project Swarm don't have what it takes. Decommissioned unit and got my hands on some old Clone Wars parts from Temen. If I could work up something special, maybe they'll post me somewhere closer to home.
What did you do, Kadeek? That did it. I hope. Okay, Kadeek better be close. Come on, Nix. We want that turbo lift. Long time no see. Get many visitors?
Is that Kay Vess? Couldn't be. There's no way she would show her face here.
I got a job. The kind we used to dream about back on Kanto.
Well, I'm done dreaming, Kay. Look where the last one got me.
I know you got enemies. I got a problem with a gatekeeper droid. Let's make a deal.
You have a ship?
I got a ship. And a BX series commando.
Original parts?
How would I know? Ask him yourself.
Okay. Okay, I'm in.
Great. Just like the old days, right?
Can we leave now?
Yeah, let's do that.
There's a turbo lift that will take you to an auxiliary exit.
You're not coming with me?
I can still use my credentials to get out. Now there's just one little, Viper droid problem to take care of before we leave on this job of yours.
Does it have anything to do with why the Hutts want you dead?
Let's just save the details until we've both made it out safe, okay? The garrison is gonna do a full security sweep. Kay, I've unlocked the rear access hatch. Get yourself out of here. We'll talk.
Come on, Nex.
Perimeter!
Ah!
Let them out!
nothing in my sector.
Gadeek, and he's in.
Good. Kaelin's spice has been delivered to Surratt. I advise that you find out why the syndicates are after your friend, and then fix it.
Oh, I'm gonna find out. He's always had a talent for getting himself into trouble.
I am in no way surprised. In the meantime, I have moved the Trailblazer to Sasheen to be closer to your location.
We're going too slow. All right, Gadeek, how do we fix this droid problem?
Can your speeder go underwater?
If it's shallow.
We gotta deal with that first. My friend Demon Wexley can get you a hydro repulsor. He's got some family in Sasheen Village. Ask around them.
Kay, Surratt contacted me. Sounds like he has a job for you.
Oh, that's a surprise. There's a whole village hidden in the jungle.
I'm not detecting any guards or sentry posts, no security checkpoints. In fact, a very limited presence of technology.
Sounds nice.